Hey guys, and welcome to my channel if it's your first time here, and if not, welcome back. My name is Ashley, and today I have a product review for you. It is on my new absolute favorite water bottle, so let's get to it. So let me start off by saying that this video is sponsored by Owala, and this is my new baby. I love this thing so much. But as always, even though this is a sponsored video, I am always completely 100% honest with all of my reviews. Owala is a pretty new bottle on the market. It is from a sister company of Blender Bottle. Another sister company of theirs is Avana and Whiskware. I have actually never heard of those two brands, but obviously I've heard of Blender Bottle because who hasn't? They have a patent on this bottle because it's so smart and it's amazing. I have been a loyal fan of another brand for years now. And even though I've tried other bottles, I always keep going back to that same brand. I don't think that's gonna happen this time. So let me start by the outside. It is a beautiful color combo. I think that all of their bottles are so cute. This is like a neon pink with a little peachy color. And I love that it also has some hints of purple. It's a really beautiful, beautiful, beautiful bottle. Not like crazy textured, but a little bit of texture to it, so it's nice to the touch. I really like that this is more of a like grippy type lid, which makes it super easy for you to twist open and close. So going through the features of this bottle, this one that I have here is the 32 ounce. I love this so much. It's insulated. It keeps my drink cold. I only mostly drink water, and I am pregnant, so I need to up my water intake because I have been a little bit dehydrated, and this has helped so much. And I love the little details of the Owala name brand and the nice little touch of that peachy color. The straw is purple. And I don't know if you can see the water in there. I don't want to spill it, but there is water and ice. It is a nice, big, generous opening. Not super huge, but wide enough for you to be able to add ice and water. And I don't know if you maybe like to add like fruit to your water. Also a super great option because it is nice and wide. This is actually where it is patented. It is a one hand open, and it has a special lock. This part right here, you can push it back. This keeps it nice and secure, and it will prevent spills because this is a spill proof bottle. You just have to make sure that you leave that lock on. I always have it on because I have kids. But to open it, you push this back, and then it has a nice purple button, and you press it and it'll fly right open. This is where it gets so awesome. As you can see, it looks just like a basic spout for you to like chug water, but it's not. You can obviously chug your water if you want to, but the ingenious of this bottle is that it actually has that straw that I showed you before. If you can see the lid, it is divided. You have this small opening right here for you to use the straw, and then you have the big opening in the back for you to chug your water. You can also see the seal that it has right over here for the water to remain nice and cool. Love this feature. I actually really love the way that they created this spout straw combo because I love that my lips kind of sit perfectly without having to like scrunch up my whole face. It just sits so nicely. I've tried so many other insulated type bottles with straws, and for me the downside is that for you to be able to use a straw, it just is open and it's not covered, so obviously your drink will not stay as cold for as long as it does when it is completely shut, and this does. I absolutely love this bottle. It's the best. And also remember, when you're done with your water, you just shut it closed and remember to lock it. So even though this is my absolute favorite bottle, it's the insulated 32 ounce. They also have other sizes and other materials. again, they just hit it out of the ballpark with the colors, in my opinion. I love this one. It's just so colorful and fun, and everything just goes perfectly together. It's a purple one with some aqua. It has a hint of orange, yellow, and then, so fun, the straw is actually that neon pink. So you can see that these are also a nice big wide opening, and obviously it has the exact same spout type scenario where it has the lock that you push back one button and it just flies right open. It has that same great spout where you can either use the straw or the chugging part, and this is actually the 24 ounce. I love that it's very subtle, but on the side it will tell you where it has 8 ounces, 16, and 24. I actually left this one unused so that you can see how it comes with the packaging. It has a really nice, simple, pretty, obviously color coordinated label, and it will let you know that it is BPA free, it is dishwasher safe, and this one is actually odor and stain repellent. Awesome. Love again, this color is so pretty. It's kind of this aqua color with yellow and a little bit of blue. Beautiful. So if you are in the market for a new water bottle, make sure you check these ones out. Check the description box below, and I will be linking their website and their Instagram so you can check them out. And they are also available on Amazon if that's more your jam. You can check them out through there. They have different colors for you to choose from, and different sizes and different materials, so there is something for everyone, most likely. I happen to absolutely love all these colors that they sent me, and I just want to say thank you to Owala for trusting in me for this review. I hope that anyone watching this finds this useful, and if you liked it, show me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed and like this type of content, don't forget to click the subscribe button before you go, and I will see you in the next one.